known that the above named person has been granted a degree of Master of Engineering.